And up next, just before midnight, we have our final performance of the evening when platinum singer-songwriter and producer Chelsea Cutler returns to bring the world together with her rendition of John Lennon's Imagine.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Oh, imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. And no religion. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of men. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us and the world will live as one. New York City, happy New Year's Eve. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you. Minutes from 10 to midnight and 10 minutes after is the most incredible 20 minutes
so
around. It's
amazing. I feel like I'm in a state of Namaste. 2023. It feels good.
The state of
it's
namaste.
A little smoky.
It's yes, it
a lot
is.
Of smoke. Yeah, yeah.
And there was a moment when like confetti is
it
everywhere.
Was all
you look
coming
up.
Down.
It's really, it's
it was
really
very
cool.
Exciting. That yeah. was that was. Almost spiritual.
Yeah.
And to do it sober.
I know, a revelation.
Wow. The clarity. Wow. Brian Cox from Succession, Logan Roy himself,
I mean,
is
so
going to join us live on The Riser.
And at 12:30, Don Lemon is live in New Orleans to continue the coverage elsewhere in the country. We'll be right back live in Times Square.
Happy New Year, everybody. Happy New Year.
On behalf of Times Square New Year's Eve, cheers to a bright and healthy 2023. Times Square 2023 was presented by Planet Fitness. We'd also like to thank our partners, Carnival Cruise Line, K Jewelers, Kia, Netspend, and the Sino-American Friendship Association, and Waterford Crystal.
And on behalf of the Times Square Alliance and Countdown Entertainment, we would like to thank the Mayor's Office, the New York City Police, Fire, sanitation, and transportation departments.
And most of all, we want to thank you for celebrating with us here tonight. Have a safe trip home. I'm Jonathan Bennett.
I'm Jeremy Hassel.
And I'm James Vaughn.
Thanks for joining us. Cheers to 2023.
Good night, Times Square. We will see you next year.
This is the primary audio circuit for the Reuters live service. This is the primary